I usually don't do this or talk this way. I didn't know your name, so I yell, ay, ay. You good enough to dinner date? Go follow 304 on Instagram, follow me. I love when you trip on me, baby.
What's up, honey dips? Your girl Honey V here, and today is a vlog. I don't vlog on this channel. I don't think I've ever vlogged on this channel. No, but I have vlogged on my other channel, my couple's channel. Make sure you guys follow that. I'll put it down here somewhere. Whatever. Yeah, subscribe, all that. Thank you. I am here in Long Beach. Well, I'm in my car right now, but right now I am at Complex Con day 2. I have my wristband and everything. I came here. Whatever. I came yesterday for day 1 too, but I totally forgot to vlog everything. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Going to be vlogging today. And yeah, you guys are going to come with me and experience this experience with me because it's really cool. But I'm here a little earlier today because yesterday I came at 12. Right now it's like 10:30. It was so many people yesterday. So hopefully today I can get like some good footage and all of that stuff. So yeah, come along with me, guys. So if you guys didn't know, Complex Con is in Long Beach, California. Yeah, so we're just here. This is what the view looks like. But I'm in the parking lot. So, I mean, that doesn't really matter. But fit check. Got my little fanny pack to match my... I wish, like, this was more like this. But, I mean, it's fine. Orange hair. Long sleeve thing from Fashion Nova. Not an ad, though. Don't you hate when everybody, not hate, but like it's so funny when like you see like all the Instagram models and stuff on Instagram posting their Fashion Nova fits, they're like ad. I'm just like, y'all can't wait to put that ad, huh? But that's how it be. But this ain't no ad because I'm not sponsored by Fashion Nova yet.
Had a bag on.
So quick update, you guys. I'm here with Fresh Empire. If you didn't know, I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but if you didn't know, like I'm partnered up with Fresh Empire. Like I work with them. They're my family, you know. All that. But basically, what I'm doing is they have me set up with a mic and stuff, and I'm basically doing a vlog around the whole entire Complex Con. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Should be really cool. It's super loud and you can't even hear me. Get pictures here for sure. That's
directions. Make sure you're popping out.
I wish we could just recreate them. I think we're gonna do it. I think we already started.
Second yes, time. Girl.
I think we already started. Already
always better than the first.
Yes.
Even the outtakes are good. There you go. There you go. Nice. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. Next up.
Yes, girl. Give us that personality, girl.
Pop out. Pop out. You already popping. Just pop out for me. There you go.
My flowers.
You got it going on. And you know.
Yes.
You know
what the camera She's a knows. Model.
And then I just got on YouTube, man. I came up with asking all them questions, and the rest was history.
So this is the breaking point for you right here, and that's wonderful.
Yeah, yeah. At first, it was me and my little brother. Shout out to Philip Hudson. At first, we started doing music videos in high school, and the first video that actually went viral was called "Default Pics Be Lying," and that's what.
Excuse my hair. I'm tired. I've done a lot today, so I'm leaving Complex Con. Carla, I can't talk. Like, anyway, I'm leaving Complex Con. I had a very fun time. Everything was great. Everything was fun. Got me a few little things for the free. But nah, seriously. Yeah, I had a good time. I'm hot. I'm sweating. I'm honestly just ready to go home and lay down. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And comment down below video suggestions. Anything that you guys would want to see from me. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Bye, honey dips.